When the Bombay High Court on Friday ruled that the Uddhav Thackeray-led Shiv Sena can hold its Dashera rally at the Shivaji Park ground in central Mumbai, Thackeray supporters erupted in joy. The dispute over whether it is the Thackeray faction or the one led by Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde, the real Shiv Sena, is before the Supreme Court. But for the Thackeray-led Sena, the HC ruling was a symbolic victory in the aftermath of Shinde's rebellion because the ground is closely associated with the party's history. It was here that Sena founder Bal Thackeray held his first rally and addressed several Dashera rallies thereafter. When he died in November 2012, his cremation was held on the same ground. But it turns into a virtual battlefield recently when both the Thackeray group and the Shinde faction stake claim to it for their respective Dashera rallies. Shinde became chief minister in June this year after splitting the Sena and pulling down the Uddhav Thackeray-led government. Sitting a possible law and order problem, the Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation denied permission to both factions, but on Friday the High Court granted the Thackeray group permission for the rally. Sena's deputy leader and former Mumbai Mayor Kishori Pednekar said the Dashera rally is now a party tradition. Sena spokesperson Arvind Sawant said that Bal Thackeray continued to hold people in thrall at his Dashera rally at Shivaji Park for 5 decades. Later, Uddhavji guided us from there as party chief, so it is naturally our right to hold the rally there. It also houses the Shakti Sthal, he said. On Friday, Uddhav Thackeray won the battle for Shivaji Park. Only time will tell if he is able to win the battle for his father's party. That's all for now. Keep watching News Site for further updates. Thank you.